About 100 Maoist rebels stormed a police camp in the region of Shildar in West Bengal on Monday. The rebels fired indiscriminately and set fire to the site, killing 24 policemen. Authorities say the rebels took away a huge cache of weapons in the latest assault. Police say that the camp is located in the same area where a major anti-Maoist offensive was launched last year.